Hey guys.
Hey everybody, welcome back to Castlevania 64.
Fuck off!
Legacy of Darkness.
Fuck yeah! I played the game on easy my whole life and didn't realize it.
Yeah.
Gotta move around, you gotta dance around him like Oberyn Martell, but not get your head fucking knocked in.
Slow and steady. Yeah, so we have double crosses now and a power.
Don't confuse me! Don't confuse me! We were able to restart the level when we died. I forgot you could do that. I thought all hope was lost.
Whoop, whoop.
No! Confused! Confused!
Okay.
I'm gonna wake your wife up, I apologize. I do.
She's used to us yelling and screaming by now.
I can't. What good is lock on if you don't fucking lock on?
Doing good. I mean,
I'm waiting to spam the fuck out of crosses until I have to. Fuck off!
Yeah, let me turn around here.
I can't even get close enough to. We can kind of jump through the.
There's one head down.
Fucking stop, please. Please. This lock on thing is stupid. Stupid.
You're doing a lot better, though.
Except for right there. As long as I don't use all my fucking health stuff.
Yeah, but for all we know, the next two bosses are even harder.
I don't know, but we might be able to do it. I don't think the last boss is gonna be this hard. This guy's jumping around, fucking attacking there, and all kinds of dumb stuff. Just fuck off. Oh, you poison motherfucker. We should have all of these things. Yeah. I'm gonna stole them.
Still 99 of your crosses too, so that's good. This is going much better, dude.
It ain't over yet.
I know.
It ain't over yet. Ow, fuck off. Fuck. Let's eat some cheating. Fuck.
Wait till you can see him.
Fuck off.
Fuck you. Go with the beef.
Oh, what the fuck? We almost got him. We're gonna spam the fuck out of the cross.
You only have 19 jewels left.
He's almost dead, he's almost dead, he's almost dead, he's almost dead. No, you gotta be kidding me! Fuck off!
close, dude.
Dude! I don't want to go through all this again on easy. I don't want to.
Double cross. Yeah, slow and steady seems to be.
Yeah, and then he just gets more relentless.
You would think by taking off each head it'd be make it easy, like each head you kill would make it easier, but
this is
like his main form is jumping around at you. And if he gets a hold of you with that bite move.
Stop. You get a little bit fucking closer to him when he's doing that stuff.
Oh, here comes confusion. And the shit counts down. He's a third of the way. Well, not a third.
No, he's not, buddy. Come on! Who taught you math?
I know, fourth of the way, maybe.
This auto-target thing sucks.
Yeah, especially with, like you said, he's jumping around. Ooh, wham, yeah.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah.
Fuck off! Go fuck yourself! We don't need you in this bar. See you.
Okay. Oh, both of his heads are down. No more poison, no more confusion. Here comes the fire move.
Oh! Gosh, should I use the chicken this early?
Just
to be safe.
Last thing you need is him grabbing you with that bite move and fucking.
Didn't even know he could do that. All right, buddy, come on. No, come on.
Just take your time, don't hurry.
Let me go. Fuck your chicken.
Yeah, just keep using the chickens. They're cheaper.
They are cheaper. Okay, whoa.
Getting a hit. Oh, fire.
I can't see you. Come, let me go.
Isn't bad. You should get him now. You have 49 crosses. And
fucking go down, your sliver of health. Fuck face.
Hey, that wasn't too bad.
We did.
We used one roast beef and a couple chickens, and
I don't know why I didn't check the files to begin with. To be like, oh, I did anything on easy,
at least
so
now you know the next two
you
are
know.
Easy. Yeah.
Yeah. Christ. You're damn right. Ortega taco sauce, why? Why, buddy? Okay, let's get back down there to this fucking save point.
Yeah.
Jesus fucking Christ. Too tough. And now we can go through this door.
Okay, guys. So
next time we'll see.
We'll see how bad this next pause is. We'll see you guys next time.